Wow!
I've been initiated. I am a drug user. Fuck the police!
This is it, mate. We're having it. Super nice.
Jez, the faces. The faces. I feel strange.
Do you? Follow the fingers. Follow the
fingers. Don't poke my eyes. Don't poke my eyes.
Are you getting visuals?
I don't think so. What if I lose it? I'm not going to do a poo, am I, Jez?
No, of course not. Look, everything's going brilliantly, right? And we've got to work together as a team. Let's work things up into a bit of a lather, yeah? Follow my lead.
Jez is so great. He's like an idiot savant, but not so stupid. I bet he's totally sorting this whole night in his head for us right now.
I could say we've both got enormous cocks. Might be the clincher. This is great, isn't it?
This is so it. I'm having a just great time.
Great. So, girls, what's the weirdest place you've ever done it?
I had a steward eat me at the multi-faith area at Dubai Airport. God, that was depressing.
Yeah, right. Valerie, how about you?
I believe true love waits.
Uh-huh, yeah. Me too.
Jesus, I'm kidding.
Yeah, right, obviously, no. Me too.
Okay, so, what's everyone's favourite record?
Jesus! What was all that about?
I guess she just really likes Sledgehammer.
I mean, that is a shit song, right?
Yeah.
Forgive me, Peter.
I mean, it's so outdated.
Exactly. And suddenly, I'm up in front of the middle-aged court for crimes against being an old fucker.
Right. I mean, what's her problem? I've never heard of Level 42 either.
Guys, I'm so sorry.
Hey, gutter boy. You are allowed to hit the pins, you know.
You are?
Yeah. In some bowling alleys, it's actually encouraged.
Oh, right. I didn't want to disturb them.
Well, that's very kind of you. You're quite the gentleman. Hey, spread them.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Hi, Mark.
Hi, Sophie. This is Valerie.
Hi.
How's it going?
Good, thanks. And you too?
Oh, yeah, fine. Valerie and I, we just met at a party and we thought, you know, we'd come here for a few bowls. And I'm high, obviously. How about you?
Right. I've been with Jeff.
Jeff?
All right, Mark.
This should be in the bag. She's come to the laser bowl with me. Why isn't this in the bag? She looks like she hates me.
What? It's eat as much as you can, you know.
No, it's eat as much as you like. There's no competitive element implied.
At $3.99, I think I know who's winning.
How dare she criticise Peter Gabriel with her little screw-me haircut and also... You know he single-handedly created WOMAD?
Oh, I mean, God, please stop talking about Peter Gabriel.
Mm-hmm.
I can't believe it. I'm on a double date with guys from the office. It's like being on Friends.
Yeah, this is great.
So, do you guys get pissed at the Christmas party and photocopy your asses?
Yeah, Jeff did do that, actually.
Yeah, but that was before everyone else started doing it.
No, that's true. You were something of a trendsetter in that area.
So, Valerie, you still at school or what?
She's at college, actually.
Sixth form college.
Yeah, that's still college.
Right. So what's your favourite subject then?
I'm sure Valerie doesn't want to talk about subjects. She's bowling.
Yeah, sure, of course, yeah. So who do you think's best in S Club then?
Oh, I'm not really into them. But I hear they have a big gay following.
For the worst thing that could possibly happen, this is actually going extremely well.
Maybe I can just really get into Peter Gabriel and go mental and marry her and cut off from society and just have lots of sex and agree with her the whole time about everything.
I'm bursting. This is why you should stick to the little cans. Ah, the simple pleasures. Oh.
You having a good night?
Yeah.
Nice bowling. You seem to have narrowed it down to the one lane anyway.
Well, you know, it's just a bit of fun.
Oh, God, go. I'm never going to be able to go now. Why can't I go?
Yeah, just a bit of fun. Nice after a lovely Italian and a couple of bottles of wine.
Fuck Italian wine.
Sophie seemed to like it anyway.
Why didn't I ask her?
She was loving it, actually.
It's all... shit. Waterfalls. Nothing. Pretend you've finished.
Mark, can you break a tenner for the Johnny machine?
What? You...
Actually, I think I'm all right. I'm thinking a couple of packs of normal.
Nobblies are a bit of a con, aren't they?
Maybe a couple of fruities for a laugh.
She hates fruit, except pears. If there's pear flavour, I'm fucked.
Well, I can't stop hanging on for you because I never started hanging on for you. Well, here's the headlines, buddy. I can do who I want, when I want, where I want, and I will, okay? This is not the rehearsal.
Come on, clock's ticking. Gotta raise my game. Think witty, charming and witty, and sexy.
Sorry about that. Listen.
So, fourth pressing, fifth pressing. What's that all about? Why wait till everyone else has had their fun with the olives?
That is so true. Listen, let's talk more back at my place, yeah?
Oh my God, I knew it. Olive oil talk. Wicked.
So, this is nice. Kind of weird, but...
Nice, yeah.
Great. So I was just wondering how you ended up coming out with Jeff.
Oh, right. Well, I suppose... Well, he asked me.
He asked you, of course. Is that all it takes?
Well, it certainly helps.
I mean, I did actually ask you myself.
Yes, well, I was already... and I didn't say anything because... Well, you know... So, Valerie seems nice.
Oh, Valerie, she's nothing.
Oh, right.
That didn't sound good. I mean, it's just a little night out. I'm a friend of her brother's. He's a total wanker, actually. So, have you had a good time on your date?
Yes, I mean, yeah. You know what you're getting with Pizza Hut.
Ha, idiot. I win. Cool. So, old... seat sniffer. He didn't sniff any of the seats or anything, did he?
That's a joke, Mark. A rumour that I don't think it's appropriate for you to... Jeff's a nice guy.
A nice guy? He should have...
Look, I'm having a nice time. Let's just leave it at that, OK?
You're having a good time.
Yeah, I am.
Good. Because, obviously, I'm having a great time, too.
Well, that makes two of us, because, like I said, I'm having a great time.
She's not going to do it. They won't do it.
Wow. Fuck you, Lord of Death. I'm still full of piss and vinegar. Doing it with a sexy neighbour. Ouch. That... Why is she sucking it? Oh, maybe she's practicing for my... Are you allowed to say when it hurts?
Oh, shit! So I divided them into three parts. Wow!
I've been initiated. I am a drug user. Fuck the police!
This is it, mate. We're having it. Super nice.
Jez, the faces, the faces. I feel strange.
Do you? Follow the fingers, follow the
fingers.
Don't
poke my eyes, don't poke my eyes!
Are you getting visuals?
I don't think so. What if I lose it? I'm not going to do a poo, am I, Jez?
No, of course not. Look, everything's going brilliantly, right? And we've got to work together as a team. Let's work things up into a bit of a lather, yeah? Follow my lead.
Jez is so great. He's like an idiot savant, but not so stupid. I bet he's totally sorting this whole night in his head for us right now.
I could say we've both got enormous cocks. Might be the clincher.
This is great, isn't it?
This is so it. I'm having a just great time.
Great. So, girls, what's the weirdest place you've ever done it?
I had a steward eat me at the multi-faith area at Dubai Airport. God, that was depressing.
Yeah, right. Valerie, how about you?
I believe true love waits.
Uh-huh, yeah. Me too.
Jesus, I'm kidding.
Yeah, right, obviously, no. Me too.
Okay, so, what's everyone's favourite record?
Jesus!
What was all that about?
I guess she just really likes Sledgehammer.
I mean, that is a shit song, right?
Yeah.
Forgive me, Peter.
I mean, it's so outdated.
Exactly. And suddenly, I'm up in front of the middle-aged court for crimes against being an old fucker.
Right. I mean, what's her problem? I've never heard of Level 42 either.
Guys, I'm so sorry.
Hey, gutter boy. You are allowed to hit the pins, you know.
You are?
Yeah. In some bowling alleys, it's actually encouraged.
Oh, right. I didn't want to disturb them.
Well, that's very kind of you. You're quite the gentleman. Hey, spread them.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Hi, Mark.
Hi, Sophie.